Welcome to the Windows Club. If your keyboard is typing multiple letters at once, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check your keyboard. Check if any of these keys are already pressed and are stuck. If yes, then try to remove the dust under them. The next solution is to simply restart your computer. Right click on the start button, select shutdown or sign out, and then select restart. The third solution is to run the keyboard troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select troubleshoot and then select other troubleshooters. Now scroll down to the keyboard troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. The last solution is to adjust the keyboard's character repeat rate. Search for keyboard in the Windows search bar and open the option. You can change the repeat rate for long by a little more. And after that, click on apply and then on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.